Prime Minister Gujral from India. Can you hear me?
Yes, Mr. Gujral, I hear you loud and clear. How do you read me?
Kalpana, we are proud of you.
Kalpana Chawla was an Indian-born American astronaut and aerospace engineer who made history as the first woman of Indian origin to travel to space. From a young age, she had a strong interest in flying and space exploration. In 1997, Kalpana Chawla achieved a significant milestone when she was selected by NASA to join the space program. On November 19, 1997, she made history by becoming the first Indian-born woman to travel to space as part of the STS-87 mission on the Space Shuttle Columbia. During this mission, she served as a mission specialist and conducted various experiments related to microgravity. During her first mission, Kalpana demonstrated her extraordinary talent and dedication to her work. She conducted numerous experiments, using her expertise in fluid dynamics to advance our understanding of how fluids behave in microgravity. Her contributions to science and space exploration were invaluable. The story begins with the launch of the Space Shuttle Columbia on a routine mission. The Space Shuttle Columbia, designated STS-107, launched from Kennedy Space Center in Florida on January 16, 2003, for a 16-day scientific research mission. The crew consisted of 7 astronauts, including Mission Commander Rick D. Husband, Pilot William C. McCool, Mission Specialists Michael P. Anderson, Elon Ramon, Kalpana Chawla, David M. Brown, and Payload Specialist Laurel B. Clark. The cause of the Columbia disaster was determined to be the damage sustained to the left wing of the orbiter during launch. A piece of foam insulation from the external fuel tank had broken off and struck the leading edge of the left wing. This impact damaged the thermal protection system, which is crucial for protecting the orbiter during re-entry. Unfortunately, neither the crew nor mission control were aware of the severity of this damage at the time. The mission proceeded smoothly, and the crew worked tirelessly, conducting experiments and carrying out their duties in the microgravity environment. They studied various disciplines, including biology, physics, and even the behavior of fire in space. Seventeen days later, on February 1, 2003, Columbia was scheduled to return to Earth. The re-entry process was always a critical phase, as the spacecraft would experience extreme temperatures and intense forces. However, little did anyone know that a silent danger had been lurking throughout the mission. It was all going as per plan, and 7 astronauts were on their way home, after spending 15 days in the vacuum of space, living and working in zero gravity. As it re-entered Earth's atmosphere, a catastrophic event occurred. The compromised thermal protection system allowed hot gases to penetrate the wing during the extreme heat of atmospheric re-entry. This led to the structural failure of the wing and, ultimately, the breakup of the spacecraft. Tragically, the disintegration occurred at an altitude of about 60 kilometers over Texas, just minutes before the scheduled landing at Kennedy Space Center. The spacecraft was traveling at 18 times the speed of sound and was 61,170 meters above the ground when it erupted into the fireball that was seen on televisions across the world. Debris from the shuttle fell across a large area, and recovery efforts were launched to collect and analyze the wreckage. The devastating loss of the Space Shuttle Columbia and its crew sent shockwaves through the world. The investigation that followed revealed the chain of events that led to the failure. It became clear that the damage caused by the foam strike had compromised the shuttle's integrity, ultimately resulting in the tragic accident. The loss of Kalpana Chawla and her fellow crew members was a devastating event that deeply impacted the world of space exploration. It served as a reminder of the risks involved in human spaceflight and prompted extensive safety enhancements in subsequent missions. Kalpana Chawla's memory lives on as an inspiration to aspiring astronauts and individuals pursuing careers in science and engineering. Her determination, passion, and contributions to space exploration continue to be remembered and celebrated.